Clue one. You have two hands, you have 2 feet. The first clue is under somebody's seat.
Two hands, 2 feet. That would be
Lizzie chairs.
You use to brush your teeth.
Oh, I know what that one is. I was just in the bathroom too. This is where you can find a new clue for this game. Picture frame. She's going over here.
Family picture.
Oh my gosh.
There should be five rows. Four, three.
What the heck? Is there four green? Did I say four? Okay. Perfect. Candy tree. Candy tree?
Yeah, one word's tree.
Candy tree? What's that mean?
Candy tree? Is that it? Okay, yeah, candy tree.
Candy tree.
Oh, should we go upstairs?
What?
I thought that was our prize.
I was like, what's a candy tree?
You guys figured that out fast.
I thought that was our prize.
Or whiz with letters.
Where do we put a tree of candy?
Sure, know that off the bat.
Oh, don't lift it up. Okay, sorry. I didn't think there was a lid.
Just wait. Look, Liam, look. Not yet.
Your next clue you will find with games. There's games.
Game closet.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Liam.
Liam, over here.
This one. Hold on.
I'm going over here.
The clue again.
Clue.
Next. Oh!
Find a prize for you both hanging in the tree.
Hanging in the tree?
Look at the clue.
Find a prize for you both hanging in the tree.
Look at the clue again. What does it look like?
No!
Okay.
Not
hanging. Uh-huh.
Caitlin?
It's something that looks just like that.
Oh my god.
What the heck? Liam, no!
Probably right in front of my face, too.
Oh, found it.
Okay. Oh yeah, my little first thing. Apple a day keeps the doctor away.
Ow!
Great.
Ow!
Go, go, go!
Apple!
Ow.
Doctor! Apple, doctor!
Ow.
Apple?
Apple! Apple!
Oh! Dice!
Ow!
That reminds me of.
Ow!
Go ahead. A dice.
Where's the dice?
To use your brain to solve the chain, right? The brain on this train. Downstairs, train.
Oh, choo-choo train, coming. I was gonna go to the little train set.
Congratulations on getting this far. I'm sure you're in the mood for some food. Make this meal. It's what Dylan asked. It's liquid gold, mac and cheese.
Dylan. Do you need to go potty?
It's in the
pantry. Dylan was on the right track with what he said.
So is it over here? Presents are great. It's nice to also get a Christmas card.
So does that make you want to look somewhere else?
Christmas.
That letter?
Mail?
Yep.
Box. They're going to be.
What?
Be a new one.
Wishes for a wonderful Christmas. Merry Christmas. Hope you're having a fun Christmas. Dad, love Dad and Amanda. Good luck.
Thank you.
That was fun.